Kyle.
Skitty. Hello. Oh, is there not an open?
How is everyone
there
today?
Is, yeah.
I'm Skitty here with Squawk.
I'm here with Eric. Jared, I don't know.
It's Jared the Grappler.
Jared the Grappler. Yeah, nobody knows who this guy is, but he's an up-and-coming legend.
Yeah.
In the wrestling world.
Haha, just saying. I got peanuts.
Yeah, you got a fucking peanut right now. Wow. I don't care. I'm assuming Bubby doesn't care.
Okay.
Just, like, no spoilers.
Brian.
Yeah. Yeah, there's like no slurs though. So you can't say like the, you know, the word
nothing.
We got Remy versus Wukong.
Wukong is part of Team Jared.
Yeah, I feel like we have a bias here, so
kind of. I don't know the other dude. But yeah.
Yeah, but you know Wukong.
He's my Wukong.
Yeah, you look at him.
Yeah. So yeah, that's technically a bias. Yeah.
I would say that's enough of a bias. Remy seems like a pretty convincing lead right now. Poor Snake can even up any stock or any of his
friends. Well, you said I don't know what the fuck.
Unless that happens.
Okay. Good luck, Chris. Wow. My boy's born back. So I can't really. I'm a pump loser. Yeah. Well, Wukong, he won. I lost, I mean, sorry. Lost. That was my bad. No. No, Rafa. I will not.
3, 2, 1, go!
Bow! Okay. Dang, body slam. That was a grappling move. Brought to you by Jared the Grappler. Not sponsored by this, but yeah. Not sponsoring is the right word to say. GP, it's G-O. Come on, Rafa. Get it right. Dude, Rafa spelled G. Let's go. Let's jump. With a GP. It's pronounced Jared. Not him. Dude, learn how to spell that one before you come. The boy Bubby showed up right now. I know. I'm just, they can still hear me. Four.
Monsters match 2 now.
That was Remy with the dub.
He won overall, I guess. Yeah, he did. Because they were just walking off.